pictured here, we have some 10-foot GPC containers where we've just installed roller doors on the sides and on the ends, as you can see.